We're going to have a little fun with self-defense here. As a young person, you got to be aware of your surroundings at all times, even if there's some goofballs like these around. Right.
I'm